Be nice to get a couple more slots of inventory. Just keep running. I need a wrench or something. That's right, I forgot about that. Oh, goody. That didn't go well. Father. That's a weird looking thing. Look at that thing. Yes, please. Oh, come on. Took a lot of bullets. Mechanics memo. I know that you're intimidated by your new job, Kevin, so let me tell you how to make sure that you and your trains get along just fine. You see, these carriages were made in 1968, and then imported from Europe. Sometimes they get rickety, but they still work because they're simple, stubborn, and strong, where you can always depend on them. If they have a bad day and are malfunctioning, you'll need to take a good look at their circuits for any trouble. Once you discover what's wrong, you'll be able to fix it easily. I'm sure that you'll be able to avoid those nasty little malfunctions if you check the parts every day. These old trains will surely have problems if you don't remember to check them out. Just remember that if you don't need to replace anything, you have to choose a suitable part. When I say suitable, I mean if you can't find another original part, you'd better find something that works good enough. Even with regard to oil, you must always prepare good quality oil for these trains. Never forget, Kevin, that a man may betray others, but a machine won't. Well, we only have the power cable.
You're one of the survivors from the rescue team, right? I just ran into your teammate, Carlos.
How did a girl like you manage to survive?
Hey, I'm no ordinary civvy. I'm a member of STARS.
I'm a member of STARS.
STARS?
No,
you mean the
those
RPD
bumpkins?
Special Force Team.
Hey, is someone wounded back there?
No, he bleeds like that normally.
Oh, this looks bad.
They're coming.
Your bedside
get
manner
ready.
Stinks.
Fire! Fire! Stay together!
Calm down. You're safe now. Everything is gonna be okay.
So, Jill, did you decide to help us out? It looks like we're the only ones who survived. We should work together.
And that one guy in there ain't gonna last too long.
No, we can't trust her.
Why? But Sergeant, we need her help. Our unit's down to you, me, and Lieutenant Mikhail. That's it. And Mikhail's hurt bad. If we don't cooperate, we won't be walking away from this mission.
You make a compelling point, my fine young Mexican friend.
Fine. Then let's go over our plan. We're moving to the clock tower area, which is the designated landing zone for the extraction chopper. Once we get there and give the signal, the chopper will fly in and pull us out.
That's a lot of ground to cover. I don't think we can make it on foot.
The main problem
which
we have is that the landing zone is cut off from here by the fire. So we have no choice but to use this cable car to navigate through it. Fortunately, we can also use it as a moving shield to get us through the worst areas.
That works for me. Good plan, sir.
Okay, people, let's get moving.
Jill, put this on.
Cover up your hotness. Oh, hey. Wait, a well, what? Oh, okay. So I know the oil is in the gas station. And we have the power cable. Now I have the wrench I need to... I'm getting the gas station. Lonsdale Yard. Oh! You little shit. Fuck it. I don't feel like dealing with these assholes every time I come through here. I got your help right here, Jill. Interesting, we kept the wrench. I don't know why. We can make this work.
Jill! Hey, the zombies are getting restless.
I know. I can hear them. What's going on?
And it makes me moist.
Jill!
What's wrong?
They're coming. They must have sniffed us out. They know we're here.
You really need a shower.
Hey, calm down.
Any objections to my playing hero this time?
What are you doing? Carlos!
Asshole! Baby got back. The fuck? There's got to be something in here. Are you kidding me? I don't know what to do. Alright. I'm missing a note or something. BAC, you idiot. Brute forcing this fucker. Of course I can't. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, I fucked that up. Carlos.
Carlos.
There isn't a scratch on him, Jill.
Relax. I'm not dead yet.
Are you okay?
Buster Wolf.
I'm fine. That hero stuff is harder than it looks.
Kinda like me.
Where the hell is Carlos and all this?
Ouch, my ears are ringing. We both should be deaf by now. Okay, I'm gonna scrounge up some equipment. There might not be any at our destination.
Alrighty. Might as well dump this oil in here. Thing is, I didn't find the battery. I should've just went and got the damn cable first. I don't think they follow orders. Let's roll this over the zombies and...
Mikhail, do you have some kind of death wish?
No, that's Charles Bronson.
They were wiped out by these monsters. I can't stop just because I'm wounded.
But can't you see those monsters are also the victims of Umbrella?
Are you accusing me of taking it out on them? You don't seem to understand something.
Bless you, you've murdered really like 100.
The company. There's no reason for any of us to take responsibility for this mess.
I know that. And right now, that's the only reason why I'm trying to cooperate with you.
Did I mention I'm a member of STARS? I do that.
Sorry. I feel so useless.
Don't. You fought hard and have the wounds to prove it.
But I'm still
alive.
There's
a place for you in Stovokor.
My men aren't.
Don't think about that now. Just rest.
Oh Christ, I need mixed oil. Oh, I forgot. Oh, this is a long to-do list. I think we're gonna call it for the night. I think we're gonna move on, get to the save room and dump some shit, make some bullets, and then save. Oh, God damn it, I wasn't... Sorry, Jill. That was really dumb. That should tell you that I'm too tired to keep going. Okay then, boys. Thanks for opening the door. Of course, I can't carry any more goddamn items. So we're gonna go, make the bullets, then we're gonna go back and get whatever was in his stupid hand, and then we're gonna save, and that'll be it for the night. I can't get rid of the stupid oil? No, it's gone. Okay. Just the game being silly again. So we'll run, we'll get that, whatever was in his hand, and then we'll move on. Then we'll save. What in the blue fuck? Really? Wait, didn't I just make like 40 handgun bullets? That would be the symbol of wisdom, okay. God, where the hell was that thing? That fountain bullshit. Say it was right there, actually. No, it wasn't. Was it here? No, this was the press. Where the hell was that? That's gonna do it for me tonight. Sorry, guys. I'm fucking sleepy. Thank you for watching, everybody. Appreciate it greatly. This is Thomas10273 on Twitch and Twitter, and MSD3KNJ on YouTube. And we'll be streaming this again soon. Maybe tomorrow night. Sometime during the week.